and more importantly, maybe from a bigger perspective, guys, is what we saw from Rick Rypien addressing that fan, looked like grabbing that fan on his way, being ushered to the dressing room. Guys, how do you see this thing playing out? How is the league going to address this?
Well, this is a serious act that is unacceptable by a player. They're told continuously, you don't engage with the fans. This will be dealt with very severely by the league.
Yeah, you have to figure they're already watching this right now, the hockey operations office for the National Hockey League, reviewing this tape. I don't think anything good is going to come of it. If you're Rick Rypien, he better be prepared, because he's going to definitely have to face some music with this.